I drink my share of alcohol. I'm a big drinker. I went to Asia to perform for the troops. And y'all, let me tell you something right now. They got alcohol in Asia that you've never seen before. Has anybody been to Asia by applause? This group over here? Okay. And this dude back here. All right. Y'all, they got a drink there called habusake. And I'm going to break it down to you for those of you who don't know what I'm talking about. It's made up of two words, habu and sake. The sake is easy. It's Japanese rice wine. The habu part is the most dangerous snake in Asia. And they take the snake and they throw it in the sake where it strikes until it dies and envenomates the alcohol. And when five Marines say drink it, you fucking drink it. I drink, there we go. You know, you're playing one of the assholes that made me. I drank so much of this stuff one night, I saw God. And not like metaphorically, like he walked in the bar and went, dude, what the fuck are you thinking? Toast. And the Marines took me out to a banana lady show. Something else you're going to learn tonight. If you don't know what a banana lady show is, it is this. It is a 65-year-old Asian woman.
Hell yeah!
Who does things with a banana that will fuck up your idea of a continental breakfast like that. I'm not making this up. She's 65, she's Asian, and she is shooting banana out of her hoo-hoo across the room. Like a broken food processor. And it's creepy because you don't want to watch, but you kind of have to. It's like watching the Surgery Channel. You're like, oh my God, that is cool. I'm the Texan, the drunk guy in the back of the room going, you want to impress me? Do it with a pineapple, huh? Shit, no, banana's cool. Nobody needs to lose an eye. It's cool.